you know, as our duties as a realtor, we serve others. We don't really expect gifts from our clients. Sometimes they do get us things, which we appreciate. But I think at the end of the day, the best gift you could give a realtor would be a referral from you to another client.
So what's the best gift you can give a realtor? The best gift you can give a realtor is your business. But if it's not your business, then it's something that hasn't been embedded. So I have a problem when I show houses of always stepping in dog poop. So if you can come up with some way, something like that goes off, something attached to my shoes that senses the dog poop is coming and yells out an alarm, or DEFCON 5, or you're getting close, or duck and roll, something that tells me that dog poop is in my path so that I am not taking my shoes off in the car and putting them in Walmart bags and then walking around in my socks feet for the rest of the day. That would be the best gift for a realtor.